Hey everybody, Alec video 51 of 100 videos in 100 days. And I got a great question from somebody who asked, how do I break into a new market? First of all, just be my sister, Kristen, because she has gone to like 3 different markets and crushed it every year. I don't know how she does it. She's just a magic, amazing person. But if you're not her, then here's an example of something that I love, and it has to do with local marketing again. Surprise, we're on a theme, but I want you to just kind of follow me for a second because I think you'll like it. There is a great leader at our company, a guy named Bill Gaylord, and Bill was relocating from San Diego, where him and his partner, Sam Hansen, had done a lot of work creating a VA homebuyer success workshop. They put a lot of time in developing this workshop, and it's a pretty popular one. They get a lot of veterans that show up on a consistent basis. Realtors know about it. It's a big deal.
Apparently, it's a big deal.
Oh, so Bill moves to Las Vegas, and he starts to host a VA home buying workshop. And of course, you know, the way I hear the story, no one shows up because he hasn't spent all the time and all the years building that influence in Vegas. He's been in San Diego. Here's the really cool part. He doesn't sit back and go, oh, I guess, you know, digital marketing doesn't work.
I guess I'll just give up.
Bill has this great idea to go out and find where the veterans are. And this is my first encouragement for you if you're breaking into a new market. Find where the people are. So he finds out there's a military base in Vegas. He goes, okay, great. And across from the base is a mall. And he goes over there and he finds out that, yep, pretty often, like daily, vets leave the base and they go over to the mall to get food. Got it. Sounds good.
Let's go to the mall.
He starts walking through the food court and he starts going up to the restaurants there and asking them if he can buy some free food for vets. And so finally, the manager at Five Guys was like, sure dude, you could buy vets burgers, what's the harm? And so there's Bill. He shows up with a couple loan officers, he stands at the door, he has a little sign up in the corner that says free burgers for vets. And of course, as they walk in, he's up there to greet him, ask him if they're a veteran, and says, oh, we have a promotion day for free burgers for vets.
You win a free Krusty Burger!
Bill would physically take their orders himself, go get the burger, and as it's being cooked, here's the pitch, here's the angle. He would say, look, most veterans are not aware of their VA home buying ability. And so we're just here to buy burgers for you and let you, and in the 5 to 7 minutes that it's gonna take to cook your burger, we just wanna share with you kind of what your VA benefit is. And then as soon as your burger's here, you can bail or just stay and talk, but we're not trying to hold you, you know. And in the first time he did this, from 11 to 1, 30 veterans came through. 18 of them were like, sure, I'll take a free burger. The others were probably like, you're gonna steal my information and I don't wanna talk to you. It's fine.
I don't trust you.
But of those 18, he told me he got 3 pre-calls, but more than that, he made an impact on 18 people's lives and shared with them their VA home buying power. What I love about this is the compound effect this has. You see, the more that Bill goes to Five Guys and buys burgers, you know, I heard the next month he did it and he did it back to back. So we said, hey, if you come back tomorrow, we're gonna be here again, bring a buddy and we'll get both burgers. And as he built this up, he made contact with people. And over a period of about 3 to 4 months, he actually got like 300, over 300 contacts with veterans. And he started collecting their contact information. He started to buy a bunch of people burgers. And I think he spent on the first day like $200. $218 for 3 prequels. Sounds like a pretty good investment in my mind. And then you compound that now and you've got, you know, 300 contacts. And now when you wanna start a VA home buying seminar, you got the 300 people who might actually come, who you met and who you bought a burger.
You can do it!
So think about this. You're breaking into a new market. Go where the people are. Go be in service. Go be in community. And you'll surprise yourself with what happens. And maybe one day you can have Bill's Burgers too.